Today, I just wanted to do a quick video showing you my riding gear. There was a recommendation made by a YouTuber that I just show the gear that I have, and so today, that's what I plan to do. So this is a mesh armored jacket. This is actually the first one that I purchased, and it's good for riding on days when the weather is somewhat moderate, and with it, I have matching mesh leather armored gloves, and they work pretty well. And then next to that, I have a leather jacket. It is a Kawasaki jacket. I removed the Kawasaki label simply because I no longer have a Kawasaki motorcycle. Nevertheless, the jacket works very well on cold days. I got it for a very good price, and with it, I wear my leather armored gloves. And then over here, I have a second armored mesh jacket. And it has the removable armor in it. I don't tend to wear it too often. Nevertheless, it does work well. And then next to that, I have just regular pairs of jeans. There's nothing special about these jeans. They're simply purchased from the department store. And I just use them specifically for riding. And then down on the floor, I have two pairs of riding boots. The ones closest to me are the older pair. And then the ones furthest are a newer pair that I just purchased. And then here I have two of my helmets. I switch off from those. I wear these two primarily. And I wear the camera helmet that I have on right now simply when I'm filming. And what you also see is that I'm wearing what I call my armor skeleton. And I created this skeleton from an armor jacket that I purchased. And so basically I just cut away the jacket portion and added a few straps so that the armor adheres to me. And it allows for very good ventilation and the armor, and it feels pretty comfortable. It looks pretty good as well. And I simply wear that with regular baseball gloves. There's nothing special there. And then there's another accessory I wanted to show you that's very cheap but worth every dime, and it's earplugs. I'm the kind of individual that likes to read, and so I learned that the most common chronic injury suffered by motorcyclists is hearing loss. And it's not the engine noise that gets to you, it's actually the wind noise. And so in order to dampen that wind noise, I spent maybe about 50 cents per pair for earplugs. And I put each of these in my jackets so that when I'm riding, I have them with me. And you can actually see I have a pair here in my armor skeleton. I put them in all of my other jackets as well. But that's all I have for right now. And if I get any new gear, I'll make sure to create another video about them.